inside Ozarks Hydrographics today, checking out our hydro effects. You guys can check this out online at myohg.com. Go ahead and give that a check. Let's check this out here. First off, we have our pink, purple, gold in the paisley. Just an awesome paint here. Again, this is kind of our chameleon paint. Second off, we have a pink gold with inferno black on top of it. Then we've got here an awesome pattern. This is our green gold. Then we've got here this pink purple with the blue water drops. Really enjoy that pattern. Lastly, we have our purple blue. This is our clear tread plate. I'll go through them one more time real quick just so you guys can take a look at that. You can see how the colors just change right before your eyes. It's green gold. We got our pink gold here. Love how that looks in the sunlight. Next, we've got our pink purple gold. Again, awesome paint here at Ozarks Hydrographics. Go ahead and give us a check out online, myohg.com. Ozarks Hydrographics, it'll fulfill all your tank, film, activator, and trainings. All right, give us a check. Thanks for tuning in, guys, today for another product review here at Ozarks Hydrographics. Today, we have Hydro Effects. We call it here our chameleon paint because it can be two different colors and change colors right before your eyes. Something cool about this paint, it's ready to spray. All you have to do is put it in your gun, spray, and any excess paint you have, you can put back into your can. Something very cool about this paint, it has a 4-week dipping window. Why don't we go in the back, we'll dip some speed shapes together, we'll see how it turns out. All right, guys, we're ready to dip our green gold Hydro Effects speed shape. You can do the same thing at home. All you need to do is put a black base coat down, spray the Hydro Effects over that black base coat, and we're gonna be dipping our Lilies pattern today. Again, we always use our Hydro Effects eco-friendly vanilla scented activator. Let's do it. All right, guys, at this point, we're gonna spray our famous activator on Lilies, and we're gonna dip right after. See how we did. Fantastic job, Chris. All right, guys, we have the finished product here. Again, this is a black base coat, Hydro Effects green gold. Then we have our pattern Lilies on top of that. Again, at this stage, what you can do is you can put a clear coat on top of that. You can go high gloss, satin, or even a matte finish. Thank you guys so much for tuning in and checking out another cool product here at Ozarks Hydrographics. Thank you so much.